As they sing and laugh skiing on the frozen pond in town.
Everyone was happy to go a holiday trip. That is everyone except for Charlie Brown.
I think there must be something wrong with me. I just don't understand Christmas, I guess. I might be getting presents and sending Christmas cards and decorating trees and all that, but I'm still not happy. I don't feel the way I'm supposed to feel.
Charlie Brown, you're the only person I know who can take a wonderful season like Christmas and turn it into a problem. Maybe Lucy was right. Out of all the Charlie Browns in the world, you're the Charlie Browniest.
Hello in there?
Rats, nobody sent me a Christmas card. I know nobody likes me. Why do we have a holiday season to emphasize it? Thanks for the Christmas card you sent me, Violet.
I didn't send you a Christmas card.
Don't you know sarcasm when you hear it?
Everyone seemed to be enjoying themselves, but Charlie Brown was still sad.
What?
I think you have a customer.
Oh,
Santa.
I'm in sad shape.
Hold up there, Charlie Brown. I need 5 cents from you for my kind of advice. Oh boy, I love the sound of cold, hard cash. Nickels, nickels, nickels. All right, now what seems to be your problem?
I feel depressed. I know I should be happy, but I'm not.
I think we better pinpoint your fears. If we could find out what you're afraid of, we can label it. Are you afraid of responsibility? If you are, then you have hypogeniophobia. Are you afraid of cats? If you are, then you have olorophagia. Are you afraid of staircases? If you are, then you have climatrophobia. Or maybe you have thalassophobia. That's the fear of the ocean. Or gyrophobia, which is the fear of crossing bridges. Or maybe you have pantophobia. Do you think you have pantophobia?
What's pantophobia?
The fear of everything.
That's it. Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
You need involvement. You need to be involved in some real Christmas project. How would you like to be the director of our Christmas play?
Me? You want me to be the director of the Christmas play?
Sure, Charlie Brown. We need a director. You need involvement. We've got shepherds, musicians, animals, everyone we need. We even got a Christmas queen.
I don't know anything about directing a Christmas play.
Don't worry. I'll be there to help you. Meet me in the auditorium. Incidentally, I do know how you feel about all this Christmas business, getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year. I never really get what I want.
What is it that you want?
Real estate.
What's going on here? Find the true meaning of Christmas. Win money, money, money. Neighborhood Christmas lights and display contest.
Even his own dog had gone commercial. The thought of the contest made Charlie Brown feel positive sick. Was money all anyone cared about? Charlie Brown couldn't stand it.
I've been looking for you, Big Brother. Will you please help me write me a letter to Santa Claus? You write it and I'll tell you what to say.
Okay.
I have an extra good this year, so I have a long list of presents that I want. Please note the size and color of each item. If it seems too complicated, make it easy on yourself. Just send money. How about 10s and 20s?
10s and 20s, or even my baby sister.
All I want is what I have coming to me. All I want is my fair share.
Good grief.
our director.
Boo! Man's best friend. We're gonna do this plan. We're gonna do it right.
All right, I'm here to sign the rules. Frida, you're going to be playing the innkeeper's wife.
Does the innkeeper's wife have naturally curly hair?
Pigpens, you guys are going to be the innkeepers.
In spite of many our outward appearance, we shall try to run a neat end.
Shermie, you're the shepherd.
Every Christmas is the same. I always end up being the shepherd.
Snoopy was delighted to play the roles of all the different animals. Sheep.
Baa.
Cow.
Moo.
Penguin.
Memorize these lines and recite them on cue. And get rid of that dirty blanket. What's a Christmas shepherd going to look like holding a blanket like that?
All right, let's have it quiet. Places, everybody. Schroeder, set the mood for the first scene.
I guess.
Cut! Cut! It's all wrong. Let's rehearse another scene instead.
Pigpen's dust has ruined my naturally curly hair.
We won this break.
Good grief, there's no time for foolishness.
What's the matter, Charlie Brown? Don't you think it's great?
Look, we all know that Christmas is just a big commercial racket.
Well, this one play is not going to be commercial. What our play needs is a proper Christmas mood. We need a Christmas tree.
Ooh, perhaps a giant, big, shiny aluminum Christmas tree. Get the biggest aluminum tree you can find. Maybe paint it pink.
Charlie Brown left Lucy in charge of the rehearsal and set out Linus to find the perfect tree for their play.
And me.
Louder.
And me.
Louder.
And me.
This one seems to need a home.
I don't know. Remember what Lucy said? This doesn't seem to fit the modern spirit.
I don't care. We'll decorate it. It'll be just right for our play. Besides, I think it needs me. I guess you're right, Linus. I shouldn't have picked this little tree. Everything I do turns into a disaster. I guess I don't really know what Christmas is about. Isn't there anyone who understands what Christmas is all about?
Sure, Charlie Brown, I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
And there in the same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men.
That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
Linus is right. I won't let all this commercialism ruin my Christmas. I'll take this little tree home and I'll decorate it. I'll show them it'll work in our play. I killed it! Everything I touch gets ruined.
I never thought it was such a bad little tree. Maybe it just needs a little love.
Merry Christmas!
His little tree that no one had wanted was transformed into something truly special.
Surrounded by his friends, Charlie Brown realized Linus had been right about the true meaning of Christmas. This was the Christmas spirit he had been looking for all along.
The season seemed 100 times brighter, and for Charlie Brown, it was the merriest Christmas ever.
Merry